Hello and welcome back to Mano Cooks. I'm your Mano. In today's video, let's learn quick and easy breakfast recipe, potato omelette. It's perfect for a lazy morning breakfast, which is made with just two main ingredients, potato and egg. Let's get started. Take a big bowl and to that add 1 cup grated potato. Grate potato as the biggest strings as you see in the video. Now let's add water and wash the potato well to get rid of all the starch. Now squeeze all the water and take the potato in a plate as shown in the video. To another bowl, let's crack 3 eggs and whisk them very well and keep it aside. You'll be really surprised how tasty this potato omelette turns out with just few ingredients. Now take a pan and add 2 to 3 tablespoon oil to that. You can also add butter instead of oil. Now add the potato to the pan and level it well so that it is even everywhere, and also try to level the sides to form a nice circular shape as you see in the video. Let's cover this and cook for 3 minutes on medium low flame. It's 3 minutes right now. Let's open the pan and sprinkle some salt to flavor the potatoes, and let's pour our egg mixture on top to cover the potatoes from all the sides. So make sure to cook this on low flame or medium low flame, as we need our potato base to be cooked, but they should be slightly brown and crunchy but not burnt. Now to this I'm adding finely chopped capsicum followed by deseeded and finely chopped tomato. These are optional, but try adding them as that gives a nice crunch and texture to our potato omelette. Followed by fresh coriander leaves. Let's sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon red chili flakes. If you do not have red chili flakes, you can replace it with little chili powder. Next, let's add 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder to this and some salt on top. Now cover this and allow this to cook on low flame. We have to cook this until the egg mixture on top of the omelette is no more liquidish. Let's open the lid and check. As you see, the egg is perfectly cooked until top and it's not liquid. In this stage, let's take a plate to cover the top portion of the pan and slowly hold the plate and flip the omelette on the plate. As you can see, the potato base has cooked beautifully. So now let's slowly slide the egg back into the pan and again cover and cook for 3 to 4 minutes so that the other side also gets cooked well. After 3 to 4 minutes, let's turn off the flame and dish out the potato omelette. Do you see how quick it is to make this colorful and yummy potato egg omelette? Try this at home and enjoy, and I'm sure this would be the omelette that you would make on popular demand all the time. Stay connected to Mano Cooks, and if you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe and keep watching. Thanks a lot for watching.